Women are emotional creatures. They observe the teeny tiny things and they assess every small detail to really figure out the bigger picture. And in today's video, we have put together a list of weird things that women find attractive in men. And guess what? These are things that men have not even thought about. So get ready and hold on to your socks. Beer bellies. Yeah, that's right. Women much prefer a guy with a beer belly than having a six pack. We could say that this is because women do not like vain guys who really do value their physical appearance to the extreme. A risk-taking career, something that unravels that masculine energy, the assertiveness, risk-taking and confidence is a big turn-on for the gals. Now, the careers that win attraction points are typical uniform jobs, so pilots, firefighters, doctors, but recently, women are finding entrepreneurs, TV and radio, and YouTube personalities to make the top cut of attractive jobs. Owning a dog. Now, you probably knew that this one would actually make the list somehow, because guys that have dogs ooze the capability of long-term commitments, and it really brings out the able to care attitude, and it's a charmer for every girl. This is Luna. Luna, say hello to everyone on YouTube. Now, if the dog is female, well, this really is the icing on the cake. Wearing black t-shirts. Yes, this one is very weird, but it really does work. Now, according to Reddit, women love a guy in a plain black t-shirt. It's effortless, it's sexy, and black never really goes out of fashion. And if it's a black t-shirt that is matched with a shaped body that peaks a little bit of that arm muscle, then yep, expect women to be stalking that boy's social media like a crazy. Not getting weird over periods. It's not a secret and it certainly shouldn't be a taboo. And some guys do get creeped out over the whole Mother Nature thing, which is completely understandable. However, if a guy doesn't make a fuss about it, you know, when that time of the month happens and they understand and they are willing to actually try and sue the lady who is in, say, a little bit of cramp, bit of pain, then this is seen as very attractive, as chicks love the considerate guys. Dating older men. Some guys don't understand the teens at school that had a crush on a super old teacher. You know, the white hairs coming out of the ears, the nose type of age. No, that's probably a little bit too old. But here's the thing. Women desire a protective man who's financially stable and emotionally mature. And therefore, girls assume that the older guys have already figured out this thing called life out. So they are considered the golden candidates of dating because you don't have to build up a young guy to be a man when instead you just go straight for the financially stable, amazing golden man. Playing hard to get. Mystery building keeps women magnetized to guys. If a guy doesn't let on to a woman that he actually likes her but flirts with her just a little bit, the woman will not stop thinking about him, I promise. And the more that you can think about a guy, the more chances that you will actually like him. So pay attention, guys, be mysterious, and she will fall head over heels for you. Oh, deep sleepy voices. Yes, I agree to this one, but I don't really understand it myself. But it's 100% a thing. And there's nothing better than calling a guy when he's asleep in the day and hearing that groggy sleepy voice. It's weird, I know, but it's a thing, just believe me. Sweatpants. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. It's all about the print, but no, it's not. It really isn't. Because sweatpants show a relaxed, comfy attitude with an athletic edge. Now, sweatpants used to only be a gym clothing, but now they are, well, they're just casual wear really, aren't they? And people wear them outside to the shops, etc. So if you naturally make girls think about the gym whilst you are wearing your sweatpants, then this is brilliant. Plus, girls know that guys wear sweatpants to bed as well, so it makes us think, oh, sleepy deep voice. Remember, it brings us back to that attraction? We love it. Ankles. The tables have turned, my friend. It's like the 1930s, but this time it's the woman that if they get a peek at the guy's ankles, whoa, it really does make those heads a turn. Especially in a work setting where a guy crosses his legs and reveals bright coloured socks as well as the ankles. Now this is a good attractive combo. Veiny arms and hands. No idea. I cannot give you a one-on-one explanation of the psychology behind it. I assume it's likely that it shows a guy is very healthy and it looks as though he just came back from a workout, or if we go back to the caveman times, he just came back from slaying a saber-toothed tiger, which is so romantic. Singing, even if it's completely off key. Us ladies absolutely love this, and we do not care if you cannot hold a note at all. The confidence to belt a ballad in the shower or in the car is ridiculously attractive, so please do this more. Giving tight hugs. Those hugs where a guy grabs you from behind and clasps his arms around you is really what hugs should be about. It instills that feeling of safety and protection, and women are absolute suckers for this close attention. Calluses on a guy's hands. We are going back to the caveman brain here, where calluses on a guy's hand show that he is physically fit and really worked through the pain to complete a task, and his hands are proof of his hard work. Rolling up a buttoned shirt to the elbows. Oh yes, baby, it's so attractive to see a guy roll up his work shirt sleeves, and obviously more attractive if it reveals those veiny hands and arms. Us girls are crazy, I know. Listening intently. Women crave connection and support from their partner. And when a guy can actively listen, repeat things back to her, and let her openly talk without judgment or offering advice, well, this is surely the way to capture any lady's heart. Reading a book. Us girls love the nerdy guys, and yes, you don't have to be considered the nerdy type to enjoy a book, but we really do appreciate when a guy is absorbing more knowledge and bettering himself. So women crave to build and support men, but when we see a guy doing this himself, even just by reading a book, let's presume it's not a comic book or a recipe book, it makes us fall at the knees because we think, oh, he's bettering himself and I don't need to help him. What a gentleman. Focusing on something. We love watching a guy who is so absorbed in something that he completely forgets where he is. It's a beautiful thing, a guy being in the zone, creating or figuring out something. It subconsciously tells us ladies that they are strong-minded and they are able to engross themselves into something important, no matter what's going on around him. And if we happen to see that tongue that points out the mouth when he's concentrating like this, well, very attractive. Putting your arm around us when we are sitting down. There is something about a man that is uber attractive when he puts his arm around a lady but keeps it rested on the back of the chair. It's a protective power stance. It's not too intrusive, it's not too clingy, and it's just enough for a woman to feel the man is letting the world know that, hey, this lady is mine. Listen up. Stretching your arm behind the passenger's headrest when you are reversing. Pretty sure most guys didn't even know that this was a thing, but the whole owning a vehicle of complete destruction, also known as a car, and filling up the whole space next to a lady to ensure the safety whilst maneuvering that method of destruction around is pure attractive bliss. Steering the wheel with his palms. I can hear my driving instructor cringe at this as I'm saying it. Now, safety first, guys, and I would always recommend that hands are kept at a 9 and 3 o'clock position when driving and you feed the wheel through, you know, that motion. But yes, watching a guy maneuver a car, that big block of steel with just his palms, just shows his uber confidence and experience and that bit of badassery attitude too. Driving with your elbow on the car window. Yes, we are really on the road with driving attraction. Pun intended. Now, being confident enough in a car and just owning all of that space when you are driving is attraction 101. So do all these cool, amazing, badass ways of driving, and we love it. A nice jumper. Us lady gals love a guy in a nice jumper. Nothing fancy, no brands is really necessary, just a nice knitted jumper. It makes us think that you're cuddly, but it's just slim enough that you can see the shape of your torso and shoulders, and boom, we love it. Your neck. Yes. we are vampires and we love an easy target. No. We just love the neck area. It's sensual and I don't really know how to explain it other than it's just attractive. Lord knows why. Fixing or putting something together. Now, you could be removing our blocked up hair from the shower drain, which is gross, I know. You could be putting a shelf together for our makeup or fixing our handbag clasp that broke. It really doesn't matter what it is. If seeing a guy doing his thing and working on something flips back to that caveman mode, me build and fix thing, it's what a woman wants to see, and when we see that, we just will not stop swooning. Being good with children. This one's easy to understand, I reckon. We are conditioned to procreate, and when us girls see a guy who is good with children and babies, it shows that they really are dad material and a suitable long-term partner. Being physically sporty. This doesn't apply to everything, so don't expect jump rope to get heads turning. But think football, baseball and rugby, high energy sports. Us ladies love seeing a guy being physical. Maybe it's something linked to the caveman brain. If we see that you are able to run and move your body freely, it shows that you are healthy and can protect us from mammoths, T-Rex and saber-toothed tigers. Loosening your tie. Yep, something as simple as this is enough to get all of the ladies' eyes in the room on you. I'm not sure if it's because we like seeing a guy step out of his professional career-driven mode, or it's a little bit of a tease, but whatever it is, we love it, so just continue to do it. The smell after a hard day's work. Yep, we're talking about body odour. The smell of masculine accomplishment. It's in fact your pheromones that are released when you sweat, and it subconsciously drives the ladies wild. Putting a hand on her lower back. Take this one with caution. You should only be doing this if you guys have a thing going on. Don't just expect to do this to a stranger without getting pepper sprayed in the eye. Putting your hand just above her knee in public. Again, this one comes with the relationship territories. It's a great thing to do and it really builds some passion in a long-term relationship. Every girl has a primal desire for a man to be dominant, to be assertive and protective. And this move is a killer thing to ignite all the switches of attraction in a lady's brain. Knowing complicated words. Use big words and expect us to gaze at you all day. Within reason, and obviously words that make sense to use. Oh, that sorbet looks really tasty. What topping did you go for? Well, it was an alliance of the fillets of the sea, beaded with au naturel pollard, dressed with the photosynthesized vegetables, completed with... Did you just mean to say a tuna melt with vegetables? And there you have it, everyone. We've reached the end of the video, and I think it's time that I take Miss Luna here for a little haircut. What do you say, Luna? I really hope you have enjoyed the video. Yes, you have understood how crazy women are when it comes to those strange, weird, attractive traits. But let me tell you, it's not all about owning a fancy car and having lots of money. By just reading a book and wearing crazy, crazy socks and revealing your ankles can be a display of attraction. So let us know what you thought of this video. Give us a huge thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up for Luna. Isn't she cute? And I will see you in the next video. Say bye, Luna. Bye, everyone. Bye.